This week on New Mexico in Focus, the legislative session ends in a flurry of activity and fiery debate.
Then I am disgusted by the way she was treated a few moments ago. The bullying, the attacks.
Plus, the promise of a special session looms as the state moves closer to legalizing cannabis. New Mexico in Focus starts now. Thanks for joining us this week. I'm your host, Gene Grant. It's called the regular session, but this one was anything but a normal occurrence for lawmakers. We'll run down key legislation and take a closer look at the leftward swing of the legislature. And we'll check out the fate of good government legislation. We'll also ask the line to look at the experience of women in the legislature as a late night blow-up forced senators to recess and take a deep breath. We're going to look at where New Mexico's cannabis legislation fits into the national picture. And we sit down with the two men at the top of Albuquerque's police department to talk about the job in front of them. We begin with the line.